Is gaming fun, and today I'm back with episode 12 of Spider-Man. Yep, episode 12. All right, let's do that.
Now,
huh? That guy's blind.
Do it.
Nice.
MJ, did you know Lee would be here?
Not exactly.
Nope.
What do you mean?
I thought something might happen, but not like this.
Why didn't you tell me? I thought we were partners.
Hey, partners trust each other, Peter.
Oh,
what do you
great.
Mean? I trust you?
Yeah, when I'm sitting at home behind a laptop.
Oh, come on.
Can we please get back to saving the city here?
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
Take him.
Oh, crap. Oh, mega crap. Speak English. Come on. Over here a bit closer to me.
Huh? Not either.
Take him
no.
out.
No. I did not want to. Oh, I thought it was. Bit closer to me, would you?
Take him.
Wonder why they aren't shooting their guns to alert the other people.
Now. Take him out.
Well, this one.
Do it.
All right, good. You don't need no suspects.
Take him.
So we got 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh crap, no. I'm supposed to be going over here. Not over there. Oh yeah.
Gotta get past him.
I'm ready.
无人机还戒备着吗?
Do it.
如果他逃掉...
Start the timer.
Oh, great. 2 minutes?
Keep him busy. I'll take care of the devil's breath.
You know what you're doing?
Oh, okay. like the blue is connected to the battery, and yellow to a fan. Red one has a little exclamation mark.
Okay, you'll want to detach the wires from the battery first. Trace the wires to the other end and unplug them from there.
Okay, unplug the wires from the battery.
How do I do that exactly?
Disconnect the battery wires. What a mess.
And that killed us. Wrong wire. I'm not a good bomb defuser or anything. That immediately killed us. That's awesome. Good job, Pete.
Okay, what do you see?
Okay. The blue is connected to the battery, and yellow to a fan. Red one has a little exclamation mark.
Okay.
You want to detach the wires from the battery first. Trace the wires to the other end and unplug them from there.
Okay, unplug the wires from the battery.
You got it.
Disconnect the battery wires. What a mess.
I have a bad feeling about this. Gosh darn it. This is why I should not be trusted with a bomb and defusing it.
Okay, what do you see?
I see. Looks like the blue is connected to the battery.
So let me try this one.
Pull the first wire.
Now the second one.
What? The timer just changed to 30 seconds.
It's a collapsing circuit.
What comes next? The fan?
Yes, then the last wire.
Okay, now the red one.
Basic hook with that.
Got it.
You did it. Wow.
Yeah.
Yes.
Now let's get these people out of here. I could use a little Spidey help. You ready?
Anytime.
Right. I'll clear a path.
Try to do it quietly.
Will do.
Alright, so... Let's get my suit. No, not now. Let's go in with Secret War. I wanted this one, the stealth suit. It looks pretty nice. I think that's the only suit I can. Let's go with Secret War then. Power. No.
Step time. Gotta be careful or the hostages will get hurt.
What's up, buddy? Be quiet, alright? Okay, good job. Danger. Why is he in danger? He's in danger once again. Is someone looking at him?
Why is Lee so hellbent on terrorizing New York? Sleep it off.
Safe. Alright. Oh, well.
Fisk never would have taken hostages like this. He was right. I'm starting to miss him.
Yeah. What's up, buddy? Alright. to next? Come here. Oh crap. Wait, before you do anything. Hey! Nope.
Time to go.
Nope.
Everyone, follow me.
Go. Everybody, run. Oh, now you want me now?
MJ, did you make it out?
Yeah, everyone's safe.
Good job.
Hey, Peter.
Yeah?
When you're done in there, we should talk.
Yeah, we should.
Got you.
Feel bad for anyone who's on the wrong side of MJ. Wonder what side I'm on right now. Okay, guys, trivia time. Did you know Grand Central has the largest basement in New York City? Crazy, right? You can fit half the Brooklyn Bridge down there. Ha! I agree. You sure don't make them like they used to. That's old school New York gumption for you.
Let's see what's next.
Anyway, I could talk trivia all day, but I gotta stop your wingnut of a boss from destroying the city. Time to wrap this up.
Hey, what's up?
Lee's escape plan is to use the train. Can't let him get away. Train platform is open. That must be where Lee is.
Oh, man. It's just fun. Gotta go. See you guys. Gotta go catch a train.
Lee's getting away.
What's up, Lee? Oh, wait. Oh, well. What's up, Lee? Or Mr. Negative?
Sorry I'm late. It's kind of my thing.
Nope. Dude, attack me already. Jeez.
Why are you doing this?
Paying off an old debt.
Which is... You just took their life force. I'm scared now. Nope.
Better keep my distance now. That didn't work. Better wait for an opening. Before he recovers.
Nope.
he's getting tired.
What is he, Japanese or Chinese, man? I can't. By the writing, I can't tell, but.
Back until he gets tired.
What's up, buddy? What's up, bud? Ooh.
Gotta move fast before he recovers.
Ooh. No. Oh no! You can't get away from that easily.
Next up, prison.
You thought you can get away from me that easily, buddy? All the other times you were lucky. This time you weren't, buddy. All right. Now have fun rotting in jail, where you can hurt no one, talk to no one, or even look at anyone. The only thing that will be your friend is a wall. Have fun.
Get that cargo back to the lab. Let's move.
This is Mary Jane Watson. Please leave a detailed message and I'll get back to you as soon as I can.
Hey, it's me. Let me know when you want to talk. Texting isn't talking? No, not that kind of over! Please say no, please say no. Huh. Okay. And not okay. What is there to figure out?
For real, girls are just hard to understand these days.
Oh, you think?
Whatever.
Great.
All right, looks like being lonely again.
You did it. Lee's off to the raft. The Devil's Breath is safe with Sable. How do you feel?
How do I feel?
I have a bad feeling.
How much time do you have?
Not
about
much.
All of them.
Heroics for you means paperwork for me. But I just wanted to say, good job.
Thanks, Yuri. I kind of needed that. All this time with Lee, I've been ignoring the city. Time to get back to being a friendly neighborhood Spidey.
Okay. Swore to see you upgrade your gear and abilities. Spider-Man 2099 black suit. That is nice. I wouldn't say black suit. Looks like more of a bluish reddish suit. Low gravity, decreased gravity while in air. That's awesome. Let's see what's nearby. Oh, look at side mission. Now since Lee is over, I can just go back and become, oh, it's right there.
Folks, the mastermind of the City Hall bombing has finally been brought to justice. And shocked.
By me.
It's philanthropist Martin Lee. Now, I'll discuss in a moment what kind of twisted Jekyll and Hyde mentality it takes to lead such a double life. But first, a word of caution to everyone celebrating his arrest. Yes, it's good that he's in jail, but look at all the things we didn't know. How long was he a suspect without anyone telling us? How long did he have a deadly biological weapon that could kill us all? Shouldn't we have been told? Evacuated the city? It's not an accident that we weren't given the information we need to protect ourselves and our families. Someone made that decision. Was it the police? The mayor? I know one guilty party for sure, and his initials are Spider-Man.
Oh, awesome. Even though I stopped him, but okay. What's up, buddy?
Mm-hmm. I could really use your help.
About what?
My roommate's been missing since the Halloween party.
Okay, got a name? Last known location?
His name's Carlos.
Uh-huh.
I ran a facial recognition search across social media. Here, let me text you what I found.
Smart. What's your name?
Uh-huh.
Philip Chang.
Okay, Philip. I'll find Carlos. If you get info on anyone else who's missing, let me know.
Okay, looks like I need to find the location
Carlos.
Of this picture.
I see the Statue of Liberty, so it's gotta be way south of here. Not close to the university. Probably the financial district.
Looks like it's going this way then.
Philip, I'm headed to where the picture was taken. How recent is it?
Timestamped half an hour ago.
Nice heuristics. You did that facial tracker on your own?
Yeah, it's my thesis project. I'm hoping it'll help me land a job.
If this works, you can count on me for a reference.
Oh yeah.
If the statue's in the shot, this has to be somewhere near the bottom of the island.
It says south of here, so yes, I am going south. I wonder what happened to this guy. I know one thing for sure, that he's gonna have a lot of homework to do.
That looks like the spot over there.
Where? Oh. Oh, God.
Almost there.
Place is on fire.
These students are acting like the ones at the Halloween party. Lee must have corrupted them.
Oh, great.
Better end this fast.
Well, like how? How can I end this? How can I end this? How can I end this? How can I end a fire spread? Well, first I gotta finish these guys off.
It's me.
Don't take a picture right now because the building's on fire.
What happened? Everything was fine, and then so much anger. I couldn't think straight.
It's over now. Though I'd stay off the internet for a while.
Alright, find your buddy Carlos.
Okay. I think things are sort of under control. Maybe I should put in some Peter Parker time. Superheroing doesn't leave much time for good hygiene. Gotta get it where I can.
Huh. Well, I wanna do Tombstone.
Okay, I think things are sort of under control. Maybe I should put in some Peter Parker time at the lab.
How far am I? Side mission. Network is down. Literally, how far am I onto the thing? Tombstone, what's he building? Okay, cool, cool. I can go. I can, where is it? Oh, fast travel. Well, let's see what I'm gonna be doing on the bus this time, shall we? And we're sleeping. Yep, it's me, guys. Don't get scared. Since Lee's out the picture, I don't think Tombstone's gonna be needing to do anything for him anymore.
There's the Alchemax plant.
Let's start, shall we? Why do I keep saying shall we? Try and be polite, but also just try and get into the thing. No. I don't know. What for though? Where's all the security guards placed in the ghost town? In a danger zone. Ooh, I got one. Come here, buddy. Go get a drink. Go get a drink, buddy. Come back when all your friends is tied up. Okay. Okay. No one will see him. How is he in danger? Who's watching him?
Quiet. Use a drink about now.
Alright, buddy. That was actually pretty nice.
Tombstone's how do we get down. In? Now to find out what's in these barrels.
Yeah, nothing. Wait. And just parts. Okay.
Diox 3. Isn't this the chemical Tombstone was exposed to as a kid? What's he doing with it now?
What?
Yeah! Let's go! Come on!
I'm guessing that stuff's not for asthma. Dudes, more drugs. Someone's gotta teach these guys about the dangers of peer pressure.
Oh. Today. That's how you do it.
Bad feeling those drug inhalers and the Diox 3 are related. Should analyze an inhaler to find out what's going on here.
Here's one. It's right behind me. Okay. Oh, look at that.
All right, what's in you?
No, that's not it. That's gonna be this one. Adding with this. And this all the way to the far, it's like that, and this right there, and I guess. I don't know how to do it. Getting a bit scared here, guys. Or I can do this. Or is it this I can do? I think it's this, because watch. I can take this out. And then on this one, no, not this one. I'll take, grab this bad boy. Put you right there, and then this one, no. Okay, grab you. There you go.
Diox-3 plus designer amphetamines.
Huh. I wonder what that means.
Pretty clever recipe for temporary invulnerability. I'm impressed. And worried. This stuff hits the street and there'll be a huge market for it. With Tombstone as the sole supplier, I think I can synthesize a counter drug. Wonder if there are any lab supplies in that truck. Time for some artisanal science.
Yeah, my specialty is, well, Peter's specialty.
There, single dose of the counter drug. Just need to test it out.
Test it out? Like, how? I want to test it out on someone or what? No, almost there.
Now reports are coming in that Martin Lee, along with exhibiting freakish abilities like those of you-know-who, has lately seemed to display almost a split personality. This is hogwash and a clear attempt to evade justice for his crimes. Only a fool would believe that he's Mr. Positive one moment, helping the poor with a smile, then suddenly he's Mr. Negative, blowing up, wait a minute, Mr. Negative. That's gold, Jared, gold, trademark it, stat. As I was saying, folks, Martin Lee's evil side, or as everyone is now calling him, Mr. Negative, has been revealed as the culprit for the City Hall bombing.
Well, there's still part of him, so I would say it's still his fault, because he should have been controlling himself, and he should have known better. And during his positive side, he knew what he was doing. But I think he sided with Mr. Negative. Now, how far away is this? Okay, I can just use this then. Fast travel. Alright. Am I sleeping? Am I playing on my phone? Or am I talking to someone? I've never seen myself talk to anyone before, though. And there I go. Yes, that's me. Oh, what's up, guys? Oh, I'm at my lab. Okay. Wonder why I'm here, but let's just do it.
Hello? Parker! Just in time to celebrate.
Celebrate? Wait. Where are the arms? Oh, wow. So cool. But how did you...
Intracranial neural network. Neurotransmission speeds under 1 nanosecond. Faster than signals travel inside the brain. Never mind to an external prosthesis. We did it, Peter. No one can take this away from us.
Amazing.
And your work on the neural web was the key.
But we haven't even tested it yet. There's so much we don't know.
It works beautifully. Come on, take a look.
This is impressive.
That's actually a bad thing to do, Doctor. Or Doc.
Little error, though.
I need to fix that immediately.
Voltage spike. Should be an easy fix.
Wait. There you go. Real world critical fail. Additional components required attention. What?
No. This is worse than I thought.
Oh, crap. This is not good at all. This is not good. Not one bit. I need to fix this immediately. Let's just make this 5 for now, but then have to subtract. No.
Damn it, the spike is cascading. I don't know if I can fix this.
Oh, this is scary. This is very scary. I can't have any of this. Oh no, this is really scary. I don't know how to fix this. This is impossible. No, because it goes down to 4. I can't even do that. I need 5 voltage in total. If I move the circuit to the left. No, it's not going to work. I can't have Doc Otto turn into Dr. Octopus. Like in the movies, and like, he's actually a really nice guy in the game. I don't want him to become a bad person. How can I do this? 40 to... Oh, okay, and now I see. So I add 3 in here. Go up this way, that way. Keep going this way. Okay, maybe not 3. 4? 4 is not gonna work either. Okay, how about if I do it like this? Keep it 4. No, it's gonna bring it. Five. Put in 4. Oh, okay. and then I put this up, make this into a 3. No. Turn both of these into a 3s. Crap, I can't. Please tell me it works. Yes, I do. Continue the line going this way, going up to this. I think if I do it like that. Oh, get rid of those. Sound those I'm supposed to use. Got it all by myself. I'm just joking. My brother helped me. He just came in. I'm a liar. Okay. This should work. Please tell me it's gonna work. No. Oh god, no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no.
This is bad.
Doctor?
No.
Doctor, I found a potential problem.
Everything has problems if you look hard enough. But fortune favors the bold. It's time to show the world what we've done.
Otto, the neural web isn't isolating your motor neurons. It could be affecting other parts of your brain, your inhibitions, your mood. I just think we need some more tests.
We've done enough! For the first time in my life, I don't feel like a failure. I feel like me.
Otto, you're not a failure. But this could permanently damage your mind. Please.
Right. Right.
Don't worry. We're close.
I'll keep at it. Work out some bugs.
Yeah.
Go.
You sure you're okay?
Yes.
Okay.
Thank you, Peter. For everything.
No problem. Anytime.
Martin Lee is now behind bars. When I make a promise to this city, I keep it. The people of New York will soon make a decision that can change the course of this city.
No,
forever.
No, no, no.
Your vote, remember what I've done. We are all safer now than we have ever been.
Liar!
You have no idea what you're in for.
Oh God. What have I done? Now I have to fight a really good friend. All because he wouldn't listen to me. I was not supposed to go as planned.
I should check on Miles.
Hey, Pete.
Hi, Miles. I just wanted to see how you're doing with the news about Lee. Look, if you didn't want to work there anymore, May and I would understand.
I did want to quit when I heard. Then I remember what my dad used to say. A hero is just a guy who doesn't give up.
That's true, assuming he's doing the right thing. I got you that job. I'd hate for you to keep doing it if you think it's wrong.
Oh, the people here. Nothing Martin Lee did is their fault. They need help and I'm helping them. I think Dad would want me to stay. I think he'd be proud.
I know he would. And Miles, I'm proud of you too. Anytime you want to talk, just call.
Thanks, Pete. Gotta go. May just gave me a list of all the supplies again. Alright, later.
Again. Actually. Oh. Looks like I'm able to get some more of this. Wait, what does it do? Increases XP from defeating enemies on wing. Protect perfect dodge temporarily increases damage.
Congratulations, Captain. You got the City Hall bomber.
We got it.
Tomato, tomato. My point is, you've been burning the candle at both ends lately. You should take a vacation.
I'm not exactly the tourist type. But once we've rounded up the rest of Lee's people, maybe I will. No planes, no suitcases, just uninterrupted sleep.
Oh, you are a party animal. But hey, whatever floats your cruise ship. Or doesn't. You've earned it.
Again, I'm sleeping. Awesome. I guess I do need the energy. Why do they always get scared?
It's all good, Spidey. Don't worry about it.
Oh, okay. At least one of them are cool about it. Okay, video to start recording, so there's gonna be a bunch of chunks missing from this video.
The angry drug lord drank alone. There's a poem in there somewhere.
You know better than me. Never was the literary type.
How'd you even manage to connect with Martin Lee?
I'm top of my game.
Son, end this. Come on.
End of the day? This is what I love. Great fight. Great challenge.
You and I are very different people.
I should not be giving that stuff to him. Oh yeah, there we go. How does it feel,
can
buddy?
We say your crazy drug lord days are done, please.
Sure. For now. Hell of a run, though.
Not quite how I'd describe it.
Oh no.
Oh! That's new.
Your arm's broken.
Too much to hope you'll be taking it easier now that you're, you know, mortal.
Not a chance. Threat of death just ups the thrill.
Huh.
Hell of a left hook. Can't wait for the rematch.
I can.
I like you.
Hey, I like you too, buddy. Hey, I like you too. This is gonna end out poorly. How do I handcuff him? His hands are huge. Jeez, you're gonna have to put him inside cement to hold this dude. Handcuffs are in the hold. Nothing else is in the hold. Oh, there he goes. Tombstone is gone. So guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. Please hit like, subscribe, and also hit that bell icon to be notified of all my future videos and future live streams. And I'll see you guys in next video. Goodbye.
Well, that was dramatic.
Yeah.
Wonder how long Tombstone's powers will be negated for. Probably not long enough.
Maybe not.
Work for now, though, Pete. Hats on the back all around.
Yay. This time for real. Goodbye, guys.